Human intimacy. It's natural, universal, and yet full of mystery. Across history, science, and culture, intimate relationships have been shaped by more than just biology. Today, we're diving into 30 bizarre and fascinating facts about human relationships and intimacy that are backed by science and guaranteed to surprise you. From ancient rituals to modern research, these educational facts will change how you think about one of humanity's most fundamental experiences. Please note, this content is educational in nature and designed for mature viewers interested in science and human biology. Let's begin. Fact 1. Physical intimacy can reduce pain by up to 70%. Research from Rutgers University showed that brain scans during moments of intimate connection activate the same regions that suppress pain. The body's natural painkillers, endorphins, are released during these moments. In fact, researchers found this analgesic effect works for multiple types of pain, from arthritis to menstrual cramps. The relief can last anywhere from 8 to 24 minutes after these endorphin-releasing experiences. Fact 2. Humans and dolphins are the only species known to have sex for pleasure. Most animals reproduce purely out of instinct. But humans, we turned it into art, culture, and sometimes awkward poetry. Dolphins have been observed engaging in sexual behavior year-round, not just during mating seasons. They even use their pectoral fins to stimulate each other, essentially the dolphin equivalent of foreplay. Fact 3. Ancient Egyptians believed the universe was created through masturbation. According to their myth, the god Atum created the world by pleasuring himself and spreading life, literally. In the Heliopolitan creation myth, Atum emerged from the primordial waters and created the first divine couple, Shu and Tefnut, through his seed. This act was celebrated annually during fertility festivals along the Nile. Fact 4. The female orgasm can help with conception. Some theories suggest that contractions during orgasm help pull sperm toward the uterus, giving evolution a bit of a boost. The upsuck theory proposes that these contractions create a vacuum-like effect, increasing the chances of fertilization. While not required for pregnancy, this might explain why humans evolved to experience pleasure during sex beyond fertile periods. Fact 5. In the Middle Ages, men were told to avoid lettuce if they wanted children. Why? They believed it reduced libido. Today, we know lettuce mostly just reduces hunger. Medieval physicians weren't completely wrong. Lettuce contains small amounts of compounds similar to opiates that can have mild sedative effects. But you'd need to eat fields of lettuce to notice any impact on your sex drive. Fact 6. Your brain releases more dopamine during sex than from any drug. That's the same pleasure chemical linked to chocolate, laughter, and falling in love. During orgasm, dopamine levels can increase by up to 200% compared to about 100% from cocaine. This natural high is one reason why sex can be addictive for some people. Your brain is literally being flooded with feel-good chemicals. Fact 7. The average speed of ejaculation is 45 km/h, 28 mph. That's faster than a city bus. This impressive velocity helps sperm begin their journey, covering approximately 17 centimeters in the first second after ejaculation. If sperm maintained this speed throughout their journey, they could reach the egg in about 10 seconds, but the female reproductive tract slows them considerably. Fact 8. The world record for female orgasms in 1 hour is 134. Yes, it was documented in a clinical study. No, we don't recommend trying to break it. This record was observed during a scientific study on human sexual response in the 1990s. For context, the average woman experiences 1 to 3 orgasms per sexual encounter, while some women report never experiencing orgasm at all. Fact 9. Sex boosts your immune system. Studies show people who have regular sex produce more antibodies to fight off illness. Research from Wilkes University found that people who have sex once or twice a week have 30% higher levels of immunoglobulin A, an antibody that helps protect against colds and flu, than those who do not. consider it your most enjoyable health supplement. Fact 10. There's a festival in Japan celebrating the penis. Called Canamara Matsuri, it features giant phallic statues, candies, and parades. It's all about fertility, protection, and a bit of humor. This festival of the steel phalluses dates back to the 17th century, when sex workers would pray for protection against sexually transmitted infections. Today, it's also a fundraiser for HIV research and a celebration of sexual diversity. Fact 11. The scent of pumpkin pie increases blood flow in men. One study found the smell boosted arousal more than perfume. Weird, but scientifically valid. Research at the Smell and Taste Treatment and Research Foundation in Chicago found that the combined aroma of pumpkin pie and lavender increased penile blood flow by an average of 40%. Vanilla and cinnamon also ranked highly. Perhaps there's a reason pumpkin spice is so popular after all. Fact 12. Some people can orgasm through exercise. It's called a corgasm, and it happens during intense core workouts. Gym membership just got more interesting. A study at Indiana University found that about 10% of people report experiencing exercise-induced orgasms, most commonly during abdominal exercises, climbing, or weightlifting. The phenomenon occurs because certain movements can stimulate nerve pathways connected to sexual response. Fact 13. The clitoris has over 8,000 nerve endings. That's double the number found in the head of the men reproductive system. Evolution was generous. Most of the clitoris is actually internal. What's visible is just the tip. The entire structure extends around the vagina in a wishbone shape and can grow up to 9 centimeters in length. It wasn't fully mapped by scientists until 2005, surprisingly recent for such an important organ. Fact 14. The condom is at least 12,000 years old. Cave paintings in France show men wearing sheaths, probably made from animal skin or linen. The oldest physical evidence of condoms dates to the 1640s, found in Dudley Castle in England. Made from animal intestines, they were washable and reusable. Rubber condoms weren't invented until the 1850s, and latex versions came along in the 1920s. Fact 15. Human biochemicals contain mood-boosting hormones. Various biological fluids contain cortisol, serotonin, melatonin, and oxytocin, chemicals linked to pleasure, bonding, and sleep. Research suggests that physical closeness and intimate contact trigger the release of these compounds naturally in the body. The hormone oxytocin, sometimes called the bonding hormone, increases significantly during moments of connection between partners. However, scientists emphasize that safe intimate practices are always strongly recommended. Fact 16. Women are more likely to orgasm in same-sex encounters. According to several studies, communication and focus on pleasure, not just penetration, make the difference. A 2018 study found that 86% of lesbian women usually or always orgasm during intimate encounters, compared to 65% of heterosexual women. The orgasm gap appears to be more about technique and communication than biology. Fact 17. Some animals lose body parts during sex. The male anglerfish literally fuses into the female. Nature is wild and sometimes horrifying. Male honeybees explosively eject their endophallus during mating, leaving it behind in the queen and dying shortly after. Meanwhile, female praying mantises sometimes eat their partner's heads during copulation. The male body continues mating even without its brain. Talk about commitment. Fact 18. Your brain turns off during orgasm. Well, parts of it. Neuroimaging shows that the prefrontal cortex, responsible for logic, goes quiet. It's your brain's way of saying, just feel. Researchers at Rutgers University observed that during climax, parts of the brain associated with self-control and social awareness temporarily deactivate. This explains why people make unusual faces or sounds they might normally suppress. The brain's editor is momentarily offline. Fact 19. The G-spot is still debated in science. Some studies find it, others say it's a myth. What's certain is that everyone's anatomy and pleasure is unique. Named after German gynecologist Ernst Greffenberg, the G-spot is described as an erogenous area located about 5 femmeters inside the vagina, along the front wall. Recent anatomical research suggests it may actually be where the internal clitoral structure intersects with the vaginal wall, not a distinct organ. Fact 20. People can orgasm in their sleep, no touch required. Known as nocturnal orgasms, they happen when the brain hits peak arousal during REM sleep. Yes, even women. While most people associate wet dreams with teenage boys, studies show approximately 37% of women experience sleep orgasms by age 45. They typically occur during particularly vivid dreams, when blood flow to the genitals increases naturally during REM sleep. Fact 21. Chocolate contains a compound that mimics the feeling of being in love. Phenylethylamine triggers the release of endorphins, creating a mild euphoria similar to romantic attraction. Ancient Aztecs believed chocolate was an aphrodisiac, and Emperor Montezuma reportedly consumed large amounts before visiting his harem. Modern science suggests there might be some truth to this. Chocolate also contains tryptophan, which helps produce serotonin, a key mood regulator. Fact 22. Sex can cure hiccups. A 2000 case study in the Canadian Medical Association Journal documented a man whose persistent hiccups were only resolved through sexual activity. The theory is that orgasm overrides the hiccup reflex through intense vagal stimulation. While not a first-line treatment recommended by doctors, it's certainly more enjoyable than holding your breath or drinking water upside down. Fact 23. Sperm cells would measure over 8,000 kilometers if laid end-to-end. The average ejaculation contains about 250 million sperm cells, each measuring approximately 50 micrometers. If you could line them all up, they would stretch from New York to Tokyo. Despite these impressive numbers, it often takes millions of sperm to break down the barriers surrounding an egg, allowing just one to complete fertilization. Fact 24. Ancient Romans used crocodile dung as contraception. They believed its alkaline properties would prevent pregnancy. Surprisingly, they weren't entirely wrong. The high acidity of dung might have had mild spermicidal effects, but the method was far from reliable and certainly not hygienic. Throughout history, humans have tried everything from lemon halves to mercury as birth control, with varying success and often dangerous side effects. Fact 25. Male anatomy can experience tissue injuries despite having no bones. Medical science has documented cases where the specialized tissue that fills with blood during arousal can rupture under pressure, a condition requiring immediate medical attention. This painful injury typically occurs during vigorous physical activity and requires immediate medical attention and sometimes surgery. Research published in medical journals indicates that certain intimate positions create more risk factors than others, with certain configurations accounting for approximately 50% of documented cases. Fact 26. Humans are one of the few mammals without a penis bone. Most mammals, including chimps and gorillas, have a baculum, a bone that helps maintain erection. Evolutionary biologists theorize that humans lost this bone because our mating system involves longer-term pair bonding. Maintaining an erection through blood flow rather than bone structure might be an evolutionary test of cardiovascular health for potential mates. Fact 27. The average sexual encounter lasts about 5.4 minutes. Despite what movies suggest, research published in the Journal of Sexual Medicine found most couples' penetrative sex lasts between 3 and 7 minutes. The study included 500 couples from 5 countries, timed with stopwatches. Fact 28. Left-handed people report greater sexual satisfaction. A survey by Lelo found that 86% of left-handed respondents were extremely satisfied with their sex lives, compared to 15% of right-handers. One theory suggests that left-handed people who use their right brain hemisphere more may process sensory experiences differently. Another possibility is that left-handed people, who make up only about 10% of the population, have adapted to be more flexible and creative in general. Fact 29. Orgasms get better with age. a University of Michigan study found that women in their 40s and 50s reported more satisfying orgasms than younger women. While physical response might slow with age, experience, confidence, and better communication appear to compensate. For women, peak sexual satisfaction often occurs between ages 45-60, challenging the youth-obsessed narrative around sexuality. Fact 30. The human body can sustain heightened states of arousal for surprising periods. Research into human physiology shows that extended periods of arousal create complex neurochemical patterns in the brain. For reference, marathon runners typically finish in 4 to 5 hours, demonstrating the body's capacity for sustained biological states. Studies show the average duration of personal intimate experiences lasts between 4 to 15 minutes for most people, which aligns with optimal physiological response patterns. Now that we've covered these 30 fascinating facts, let's explore some broader trends in human sexuality research that might surprise you even more. Modern science continues to uncover surprising truths about human sexuality. The microbiome connection. Recent studies suggest your gut bacteria may influence your libido and sexual health. Certain probiotics appear to boost testosterone production in men and balance hormones in women. Your diet literally affects your desire. The evolution of desire research from the University of Texas found that women's sexual preferences change throughout their menstrual cycle, with a tendency toward more traditionally masculine features during ovulation and more nurturing characteristics during non-fertile phases. Technology and intimacy. A Stanford study revealed that people who use their smartphones in bed are 30% less likely to report sexual satisfaction. Screen time before sleep reduces oxytocin production, the hormone responsible for bonding during intimate moments. The power of voice studies show we can detect sexual attraction through voice alone with surprising accuracy. When speaking to someone they find attractive, both men and women lower their vocal pitch slightly. An unconscious signal our ancestors likely relied on. Human intimacy is more than biology. It's a puzzle of psychology, chemistry, culture, and history. From ancient rituals to modern science, one thing is clear. There's always more to learn about our bodies, our minds, and how we connect with others. These 30 facts barely scratch the surface of human relationships and intimacy. A topic that continues to evolve with each new generation and scientific discovery. What makes human connection fascinating isn't just the physiological aspects, but how intimacy ties into every aspect of human experience, from art and religion to medicine and technology. If you enjoyed these educational facts like the video, subscribe to Factopia and stay curious. Let us know in the comments which facts surprised you most or what topics you'd like us to explore next. Thanks for watching.